it's time for the your main event of the evening.
Gave us strict orders to escort you off the premises.
Yeah, now that your contract's terminated, make sure you don't show your face around here again, unless you want another beat.
Follow me. I see revenge in your eyes. Maybe we can help each other out. See, I can offer you a chance to get back at the very man who ruined your career. I devised a plan to hit him where he will feel it the most. WrestleMania 19. And if WrestleMania doesn't take place, then Vince will be ruined forever. Are we on the same page? Good. There are several missions you need to carry out. Each one will deliver a devastating blow to Vince's WrestleMania.
I just want to say,
you will be compensated with cash for each objective you complete.
Wait, hold on.
This contract will guarantee your payments.
That does not look a lot like Stephanie McMahon. I just want to say that. That's like one of the worst things about this game. Like, seriously. But yeah, the way this game works is there's four different areas and there's missions. You have to complete all the missions to get to the final confrontation. Stop. Harbor. We're gonna start off in the harbor. Supplies for WrestleMania 19 have arrived on a cargo ship. Make sure they don't get to their destination. God, this soundtrack's so good, though. Like, this and SmackDown, Here Comes the Pain. Throw all the security guards off the shipping cell and into the ocean. You have to destroy one of the fences in order to do this. I decided to pick Austin in his street clothes because for this game, our ring's outside, like in Rocky V. Bleeding. Oh, I got a suplex. Sweet. Double team move. to grab a weapon. X. Okay. X. Like, seriously, objectively, this one-player mode is absolutely ridiculous and bonkers, but I love it to death. It's so ridiculous, you know? So, yeah, you're just gonna spend the whole game beating up construction workers and, like, mall security. That's it. That's the game. Along with some special guest appearances by wrestlers. I guess there could be a couple picks there. You might be thinking of another game, because there's also like WCW Backstage Assault. That's a notorious game where there was no ring, everything was backstage or outside areas. You could be thinking of that. Break out of the shipping cell, climb to the top and escape by climbing the chain to the platform. Alright. Like, this game does have, like, standard, you know, wrestling modes. It's just the one-player mode is just all, mostly all this. See if I can get up there. See if I can get up there, come on!
Escape! Mission completed!
Get out of there! Texas rattlesnake. God, this music's so good. Throw all the security guards off the crane platform. Alright. Knuckle up. Let's get it on. I know it's not a Stone Cold phrase, but I really felt like using that. Oh, I'm actually kind of having a hard time right now. Thank you. This would be another really interesting, fascinating game to try and speedrun. But this game is actually, like, has some good players. Like, the few speedruns there are, some good players. So, like, it's actually kinda competitive, you know? Like, the world record time for this game actually seems tough to beat. That's a good way to put it. Using specials in this mode is actually kind of risky. Because, like, when they counter specials, they instantly get a special slot, so then they can just use their specials on you. We're in good shape. How the... Oh, dude, is this, there's at least one mission in the harbor that's like a pain in the butt to do. I might be this one. Then the time limit. Avoid the security detail and get to the crate. You need to reach this crate in time in order to get on Vince's ship. Oh, okay. And we got a wrestler. We got Tez. Where is he? I was like, I knew this guy was coming, but I was like, where is he? Yeah, you're bleeding. Take that, dude. Think that hard hat's gonna protect you from Stone Cold Steve Austin? You got another thing coming. Okay, this thing can break. Oh shit! Somebody stop the damn match! Well, it's not a match, it's a brawl. Somebody stop the fight! Who the hell has a special? Yeah. War. That's the thing that sucks. I don't know which builder is which when I'm trying to aim. I won.
Escape. Mission completed.
That's a tough one. Get rid of the workers on Vince's shipping boat. He's bleeding. just make them bleed. Yeah, there's one.
Eliminated. Eliminated.
Throwing them out fast now. Easy.
Mission completed.
Break into the ship's control. Dude, this one I remember being hard. Damn, Luthes press. Damn, got this one first try. That's good. Shopping mall. Wrestlemania 19 merchandise is flying off the shelves, and the revenue is flowing into Vince's pockets. get in there and rough the place up. Because there's only one shopping mall that's selling all the WrestleMania 19 merchandise. That is obviously how supply chain works. Or whatever. Give the security a beating they will never forget. You must knock them all out and make them bleed.
Stunner!
Stephanie has been detained by the security force. Oh no. Anything but that. on now. Wow, this is dumb. I don't even have a special. I thought I did. Destroy Vince's WrestleMania promotional signage. Oh yeah, the three signs. Oh, I forgot about these signs. There's more. More than three. Oh yeah, there is three. Thank you. Oh crap, I'm running out of time. I don't know if I'm gonna get this.
Smash!
Yes!
Smash! Mission completed!
That was close. I had no idea that there was like... That must have been only a 5-minute time limit, dude. Because every other mission has had much more time. Prevent business security from reaching a briefcase. Alright. This one I remember being tricky, too. Yeah, this one's annoying. Vince has stored his WrestleMania main event contract in his briefcase. Prevent his security personnel from getting the briefcase within the time limit. Thanks for the GG, Ryan. Yeah, he's bleeding good. Well, I failed. I thought for sure that was done. Good stuff, man. I did a good job there. Destroy 20 objects in the mall before time runs out. Okay. Let's raise some cane, boys. Let's just beat this guy up. This is what you get for working in security. You get to mess with Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Smash!
I didn't even smash that one. I'm stuck.
Smash! 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 Mission completed.
Protect your getaway car and try to destroy your opponent's car. Protect your getaway car. Okay, this exact same info. Okay, I'm not looking so good. Okay, grapple him. He fucking countered it. Yeah, it's totally possible to win this mission when you have a guy that just counters everything. Well, fuck this guy. How did he get up that fast? Thank you. Oh my god, hit him with something! Fuck this mission. How are the grapples not even catching him? Countered it, of course. Thank you. Thank goodness. Get him on the fucking car!
Oh!
I was gonna say, dude. Dude literally did not counter a single thing until I put him on the car. And then he was like, oh, I can magically counter everything now. Beating them, never forget. Make them bleed, right. Wow, this security officer is like unbreakable apparently. Are you serious? How many times do I gotta punch this guy in the face and make him bleed? It's a legitimate question now. This is insane, dude.
Knockout.
Finally. Yeah, and that guy starts bleeding after like two tries. Go figure. Chris Nowinski. Yeah, this is like, this might be the only game he's in, besides Raw 2 for the Xbox, he might be in that one as well, but I don't know. That's the only other game he could be in. Oh, dude, this one is so hard. Find and capture the briefcase with your payment. Hey, is this one you have to swing along like the poles, but you have to like, they move back and forth, so you have to time it like perfectly. And then you have to watch out for the traffic too. Because, you know, parking lots typically have this kind of rush hour traffic, you know. It's a very normal thing. Especially with WrestleMania in town. There's just traffic nonstop everywhere you go. Run! Yeah, if you get hit by one car, you fail the mission immediately, by the way. That's why I was like really taking my time. I was like, I've got to time this right. Gotta pick my spot. Couldn't get him because we were on steps. That's the only reason. Go!
Eliminated.
Thank you. stunner! Go for it.
Got it! Mission completed!
Well, the actual logistics of the plot of this, where Stephanie left his briefcase as your payment, makes no sense. Why would you do that to the person you're hiring to sabotage the event? That doesn't seem like very good motivation to keep him going. Destroy Vince's big rig truck. Traffic. Yeah. Yeah, now these security officers bleed, like, very quickly. I still can't get over how long it took to get that one guy. It took like 4 minutes! How did Booker T eliminate himself? Let's put some people through these put some people through this truck.
completed.
Get rid of the security. Just do it. I gotta throw them into the traffic. They have to get hit. Yeah, that's one of the problems with this game, is that it's hard to tell which person you're looking at when they're all the same person. Like, literally. God, these guys are gonna beat me up, man. Seriously. Dude, these are like the hardest enemies I've fought in the game so far. Thanks for following. Layers. Can I please, like, do stuff? Oh, look close.
Eliminated. Eliminated. Eliminated.
Oh.
Eliminated. Mission failed.
That sucked.
eliminated. Eliminated. Mission completed.
Take out Vince's personal bodyguard. Oh, this is the one that I was thinking that's like really, really hard. Send time limit, reach Vince's bodyguard, throw him off the platform. Bouncer Jack. Make him bleed. Make him bleed. Hey, Arkham Knight, what's going on, man? I'm dead.
Eliminated. Mission failed.
I'm doing okay. Celebrating Austin 316 day. Yeah, dude. Steve Austin, one of the greats. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Yeah, dude. They he was the one man. He was the man that was... He was the savior. When WCW was kicking their ass, he was that one... That glimmer of hope. In a land of darkness. What is up with these guys this go around? I'm trying to save my special for Bouncer Jack. I'm trying to make these guys bleed though. Yeah, there's one. That's usually my strategy for this, is in situations like this, save your special. Dude, security officer, can you fuck off? I might need to use one of this guy though. He's pissing me off. Oh, my head! I need some Excedrin! That was bullshit.
Eliminated. Mission failed.
This is probably the hardest mission in the game. Just because of this fucking part.
Eliminated. Mission failed.
How did that miss? I'm so pissed. I left. Even though it's slower, but... Wow, I actually got it. I seriously can't aim.
Mission failed. Failed.
I don't understand how that jump, specific jump, is missing.
Mission failed. Failed. Failed.
Right in the face. Hit him right in the kisser. this sucks.
Eliminated. Mission failed. Eliminated. Mission failed.
My things. All right. Nope.
Fuck.
Time. Oh,
eliminated.
My God.
Mission failed.
Thank you. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Now that guy's bleeding. Just a tad late.
Eliminated. Mission failed.
Yeah.
failed.
Stunner! Another stunner for Sergeant Gregory. Finally!
Mission completed!
If I ever try to speedrun this game, note to self. Do this area first, because this is the hardest mission. Because you want... If I were to actually try and speedrun this, I'd want to get this out the way and not waste time. Now let's just leave the construction site. Set a time limit. Throw the workers off the construction site platform. Alright. Oh. Yeah, construction workers, this is what you get when you don't pay your union dues, you sons of bitches. It's crazy they give you 15 minutes for that mission. Like, they make that one way too easy. I would have probably made it 10. First one, prevent the workers from constructing. This one, continue to prevent workers from working. Yeah, more workers are seeking you out. Within time, let knock them off the construction site. Okay, that's what they do. The first one's 15 minutes, the second one's 10 minutes. Kinda lazy though, they should've just made this one.
Eliminated.
eliminated. Eliminated.
Stone Cold! Stone Cold! Stone Cold!
Eliminated.
Stone Cold! Stone Cold!
Eliminated. Eliminated.
And Bubba Ray Dudley. How the fuck are you gonna counter that?
Eliminated.
Counter it twice. Take out Vince's reinforcements.
Eliminated. Mission completed.
You've been challenged to a little friendly competition. Oh, I think I remember this one. Compete against a superstar to see who can throw off more workers within the time limit. What happens if you just throw out the wrestler? Does he respawn? Does he come back? Yeah, he does. Okay. That was what I was wondering. It'd be funny if he just didn't. You know what would've been cool? If you eliminated the other person, you won. Like, automatically. Busting me open. Okay, I literally got all three of you fuckers just looking at me. Can you knock it off? It doesn't really matter, dude. I can do this for another minute and then just win. Damn, Million Dollar Dream. That's cool, that's his back special.
Time's up. Mission completed.
Hell yeah. Vince sent a superstar after you, so you must take him out. Okay. Bet you it's like Brock Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar.
Set a time limit. Take out the superstar guarding the wrecking ball control room. Alright. It is Brock Lesnar. I called it. I think it might always be Brock Lesnar. Maybe that's why I know. That guy's bleeding. Oh, he is bleeding. I thought he wasn't. Gotta climb up here. Here's what you do. Brock Lesnar, you call yourself the next big thing. Well, by the time I'm through with you, the only thing you're gonna be saying is, I got my ass whooped by Stone Cold Steve Austin. But protect the wrecking ball controls. You must guard the wrecking ball controls from the workers within the time limit. You will have to use these controls to destroy the arena. Don't let anyone reach the controls! Alright. Damn Undertaker. That's good. I'm gonna fail this one.
Got it. Mission but like, failed.
How do I, is there a button to grab the fence instead of climbing? Look, it's Rowdy Smith! What a fall. I was like, where is this guy? It's taking him forever just to get here. Drop you on your head. Thank you.
You piece of trash.
Time's up. Mission completed.
Alright, this is it. Defeat Vince McMahon before time runs out.
I guess you came here to collect the rest of your money. Well, you must not have read the fine print of that contract you signed. See, you don't get paid until you win the main event at my WrestleMania. That's right. You are signed up to face Vince McMahon at my WrestleMania. Now go out there and get your revenge. And make my pay-per-view a success. This event will make me the most powerful McMahon in this industry.
It's like hilarious how like not good the walking animations are for entrances in this game. Like they're so stiff. And like just not unnatural looking.
1, 2, 3.
Confirmed. Mission completed.
Damn, he's even got the beer. They even gave him beer cancer. Victory animation. That's cool. Please do not try this at home.
Hey, hey, let's go away. I think it's time for me to play some games. Hey, hey, let's go away. I think it's time for me to play some games. Hey, hey,